This week, FEMA will start helping people who have lost loved ones to COVID-19. On Monday, FEMA will allow people to apply for COVID-related funeral assistance. Those who are eligible can recover up to $9,000 for funeral or burial expenses incurred after January 20th of last year. FEMA says people who wish to apply must have the death certificate, though, and it must indicate that the death was attributed to COVID. For more information on this, just head to our website, ktsm.com.